as the weather starts to cool down here in North America, the newest expansion for the Pokemon TCG is here, Scarlet and Violet 151, a set that is sure to shake up standard, break records for the secondary market, and be a whole lot of fun to collect. Sticking with tradition, I spent the past 6 weeks designing and hand-painting a collector's binder for the new set. This binder features a monogrammed Snorlax painted on the front and a full art Mew with a Pokeball on the back. All 151 Pokemon can be found painted in a monochromatic scheme as backdrops for both featured Pokemon. I'm sure you are all as excited to start opening up and playing with these cards as I am, but in the meantime, sit back and enjoy this painting of the Scarlet and Violet 151 binder.